How's it going, guys? It's Black Bolt, and we are playing Transformers Devastation once again. We're gonna keep going. We're gonna go into Chapter 2, The Proud Star.
Where is this key code?
Who's that? Oh. What?
Its location is highlighted on your map.
On my way. Oh, my bad. Forgot how to play. Yay! Got one range thing of about. Wait, did I turn it off? Yes, I did. Let's do this. Holy shit. Oh, fuck. Who is it? Ooh, motherfucker. Oh, what the fuck am I doing? Alright, what if I fight with my fist? Yeah, I'll stick with the sword. Oh, I blew it up. Did I blow it up? I blew it up. Didn't stand a chance. Bring it! Oh, I missed. Shit. Oh, fuck. Okay. Slut? What the hell? Ha! Ah! Yeah! It's getting way easier now that I'm actually, like... that I upgraded stuff. So, let's see... Alright. Now, where the... Oh, up here.
Optimus, what exactly is the Proud Star?
Another time, old friend. Now, let us stay on task.
Fuck! Run! Oh, what? I don't even know what the hell's going on. Just bring it! Bring it! I'm gonna take all you motherfuckers on. Yeah, that's what I thought. Now the big boys left. Bring your slut. I could take you. Taste my blasters. Taste my blasters. Have a little taste of this. Okay, you dodged it. Good. You've been training. I can see that. But just don't know much of me! I have been recording videos all day today, and my voice is almost gone. Well, it's not almost gone, but it's... My throat's a little sore. I got a B for that? Really? I thought I would get an A. I'm pretty sure I kicked a lot of ass. Some people would, oh, here it is. Some people would agree with me. Bumblebee kicked a lot of ass right there. All right, let me go to the arc. To go ahead and upgrade some other shit. Now I'm mainly sticking to like Optimus and Bumblebee because I'm synthesizing a lot of their weapons. So they're like, I used all the other like shittier weapons to upgrade their weapons, like the better weapons that I wanted for them. So that's why I'm like mainly using them, even though I kind of wanted to use all of the Autobots, but yeah. Let's see. Alright. Give me one segundo. Alright. Let's go. Let's do this. Wait, so where do we go? Oh, wait, there's treasure. There's hidden treasure, right? Oh, I missed it. Right here. Yeah, more. Wait, I could synthesize some more. Woo! Hey, where is it? Right here? Oh, I see some cracks. Oh, it's that crap. Didn't I do this already? Oh, wait, there's something over there. Yeah. Synthesize. More stuff to synthesize. Okay, let me go synthesize some more. Sorry, people. Oh, god damn it! Get in there. Yes, going to the arc. Synthesize. All right, back from synthesizing again. And where are we? Can I pull up a? Can I pull up the map somehow? Oh, map. Okay. We're supposed... Wait. How do... Oh, that ties them out. Defeat the sentry bot and make your... Oh, it's over there. So, I have to go over here? Huh. Well, let's see. I'll go this way. Oh, damn it. Damn it. There we go. Holy shit. I should have shot at them. They were like mines or something. Freaking minesweeper. Oh, look. Oh, I gotta shoot at that stuff. Yay! Oh, look at all the stuff! All the Energon and all the coins and whatever they are. Alright, precision. Precision. Oh, distance. Oh, I want to do that. I want to do that to all the cars. Alright, let's go. Oh. Damn it. Okay. Alright, you bastards. You bitches! Oh no! I'm gonna die! No! I will not die. I will not go down without a fight. Not without a fight. No! Give me that. Yes. Give me some more. Okay, I can't get them, I guess, because they're in the freaking air. Bitch. Come here, man. Yeah. Told you I wasn't going to give up without a fight. You didn't believe me, though. You didn't believe me. You thought I was just playing. A D? I got a D? What? It was like near death. Why would you give me a D? Let's give me a C. Okay, I can't get up there. No more energon. I kind of wish I didn't destroy those cars. Why I hadn't destroyed them. Oh, what's this? I hadn't destroyed those cars at first. Okay, I don't know what. Okay, what? Let's see. Hit this transistor to convert it to materialize an item. Oh, okay. No, come on. We got this. Yeah. Give me your stuff. Okay. I wanted some weapons, but all right. Oh, we go this way. I went. I feel like something was on my back right now. Oh god, that was creepy. Yes, give me that energon. I needed it. Huh. Let's do it. Oh wait, I think I could get up there. Can I? Let's see if I could get up there. Nope. All right, let's go. Yeah, more stuff. All right, come on, let me get some action. Whoa. From the Decepticons.
That Megatron doesn't understand it any more than we do. Perhaps we can use that to our advantage.
Is that really? I'm just gonna shut this one down, just like that. Apparently not. I have to. Like attack it or something. Oh, okay. Alright. What? Can I lift this? Yes, I can.
toss down, set down, hit, okay, and throw. And aim it there. That was stupid. That was weak. Yeah, it hurts, man, but you gotta break them. Sorry. Sorry, Bumblebee. Don't hate me. This style reminds me of, what's it called? You can't lift this, can you? It reminds me of, that Xbox, well, it wasn't an Xbox game, but it was an exclusive to Xbox, but it was the Ultimate or Ultimate Spider-Man, like, which I think it was a pretty good game for a Spider-Man game. It's pretty good. Oh, there it is. So what the fuck do I do with this information? Okay, alright, I'm out. Stop it, stop. Do I shoot at it? Oh. I guess I do, somehow, some way. Let's go. Come on. I'm losing speed. I honestly don't know what I'm supposed to do. I think that's how you heard it. I guess. Where'd the other guys go? I guess that's the only way you can hurt it. With the damn my oh! Haha, can't get me behind this. Oh, God. Okay, I could hurt it with my gun. Why was I not shooting it before? Okay, lost speed. I guess because it could kill me. Somehow? I don't know. Alright. Give me Energon. I need Energon. Oh, you slut. Yeah, take that, bitch. Bitch! Woo! Give me that Energon. Give me your Energon. I want it. Okay, where is it? Over here. I'm coming for you. Boom! A B! See? That probably deserved like a C. Last time, I got a D. And I deserve at least a C. Time to go inside. That's what he did say. Time to go inside. Kamehame! Yeah! I'm a Super Saiyan, bitch. Come at me. Come at me. Goku up in his house. Yeah! Dragon Ball Z. Feel like I just walked. I walked into a trap. Megatron? Who is it? Oh god. An Insecticon. Right? Oh, Insecticons. Whoa! 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 Beavers. Funny. Oh! Whoa! Whoa! One down? Where's the other bitch? Come here, you slut. I'll give you a taste of my blasters. Little stinging, huh? They sting? They sting ya? Did they sting ya? Come here, bitch! Whoa, that was cool. Oh, I thought I could do it again. Alright. Energon. Let's do it. Okay, where's the slut? There you are. Oh, really? Okay. That's how you wanna play, huh? You know I'm gonna kick your ass, right? Like, you can't win. What? More? Run. Yeah, I'm kicking your ass. Kicking all of your asses. You freaking insects. Oh, oh. I'm shooting at nothing. Don't hit me with your goo. I want your goo on me. Stop it with the goo. Oh my god, enough with the goo. Enough with the goo, damn it. Alright, I had it with the goo. Oh god, no. No, 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 no. 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 Fuck, 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 fuck. It will not go down so easily. B versus int. Wait, isn't a B an insect? It has six legs, doesn't it? I mean, I know it doesn't really classify it as an insect, but you know, just because it has six legs. But I'm pretty sure it's an insect, isn't it an insect? Flying insect? No? Pretty sure it is. Just me and you, bitch. Let's do it. Oh, okay. Boom! A D? Really? I almost died. Like walking into history. I almost died and I get a D. That's bull. That is bull. Oh, and this was here all along, was it? Huh? I'm gonna go Super Saiyan on you. You were not impressed. You were not impressed with my Super Saiyan. Me going Super Saiyan. Oh, wait, there's stuff here. That's what it is. Nice, nice, nice. More stuff. Damn, Bumblebee. Always finding the shit. Oh, car, the car. Oh, wait. Wait. Oh, it's just his hand. Oh, let's see. See how powerful it is. Okay. It sucks. I like the sword better. It's way better. I mean, I already upgraded it a bit more than the hands, but it just has more reach. I like it. It's better. Trust me. I know what I'm talking about. I think we're gonna have like a cutscene or something right here.
Autobots,
I knew it.
Welcome to the Proud Star.
The Proud Star.
Great ship of Nova Prime.
Nova Prime.
It can't be. You mean an Autobot ship is responsible for all the destruction in the city?
It appears so, Wheeljack. But I doubt it was an Autobot hand that caused the destruction.
Another Cybertronian ship crashed on Earth? What are the odds?
Nova Prime's mission was to preserve our culture. The Colonnade of Cybertron was a covenant between all Cybertronians. The Colonnade is comprised of the essential aspects of our lost Cybertronian heritage, and it was placed inside the Pharaoh Taxis, the supercomputer that controls the Proud Star.
What?
The Pharaoh Taxis literally carries culture.
I'm lost. I have no idea what he's talking about.
Find that would be. So much art and beauty and history has been lost. To find it again.
I just feel like Danny Bumblebee, shut the fuck up.
Plasma core and the Insecticons. It directs the power and gives the Insecticons their function and purpose.
Okay, so we find the Pharaoh Taxis and what? Destroy it? It's got so much of our culture in it. We can't do that, can we?
No, we can't. We find the plasma core and shut it down. Shutting down the power is the most surefire way to stop the cyberforming.
Then we locate the Pharaoh Taxis and preserve our culture, as Nova Prime intended. But for now, stay focused. There are more floors to this ship. We split up and locate the plasma core.
Okay. Bumblebee, you look a little different. I mean, you look like more yellowish. Maybe it's the blue. Blue's good on you. Anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and end that part there. Yeah, it was I like playing as Bumblebee. As I said before, he's quick. He's agile. Yeah, I like the way he fights. Even though Optimus has more, he has more strength, more power. You could get around with Bumblebee. Just don't get hit too much, cause you're gonna. You'll die. But yeah, if you like that video, give it a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button. You know, if you want to watch more, I have a lot of different content going on. And thank you for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. All right, see ya.